its terrible lighting. Okay. This is what I got at, what store did I go to this time? Well, it's Fred Meyer, and you're gonna have to be excited about it. There's this deal on Lindt Excellence chocolate bars. Now, you see, obviously, alright, everyone needs some Lindt chocolate bars to go with their truffles. Okay, so I bought some at Fred Meyer. You won't believe it, it's a moneymaker. These are $2 a piece, and when you buy three, you get a $2 Catalina. And there's a $1.50 coupon when you share, and it's like the truffles coupon, except you have to answer different questions. If I remember, it'll be at the end of this video. Alright, and I'll edit it to make it with music, and great, alright. So, it's a moneymaker, but I rolled the Catalina. Okay, but since that's $1.50 and the Catalina's $2, I need a filler. Well, we bought some broccoli. The broccoli is around 50 cents for each crown, because they are $1.29. Okay, so that one was 53 cents. This one was 57 cents. And this one was 55 cents. Okay. So pretty much, I didn't even realize this, that there's the Fred Meyer savings thing. So this was my first transaction. It was $1.50. Okay, now, I went to self-checkout regular checkout. This is why. Because apparently Fred Meyer has a limit of 5, like, coupons per household per day. Someone told me it was 5 per transaction. Okay, the other person told me that it was 5 per day. Just said that, the attendant lady. We did 2 transactions. We're like, oh, you can't do more. We already took 6. So, okay, then we went to put the stuff back on the regular shelf. Yeah, right. We were going to go to the other register to get 6. We were going to get 6 more. We didn't want to run into any problems that time. All right, and the attendant lady went to stalk us. All right, it wasn't... But she wasn't about to show us. She was, like, sneaky around the aisle. She was walking to see what we were doing. So anyway, that was kind of weird. But we got our 6 from the regular checkout lane. The guy was nice. So anyway, 12 chocolate bars, 3 broccolis. Yeah.